Stay up to date on the channel's content by ringing the bell.
I don't even think I need to explain this one.
Peashooter?
Yeah?
Zombies.
Right now of all times, really?
That's right, here we go! We're going to... Oh. Well, that's just great. Let's just get him anyway.
Okay, so this is our circle. If those zombies get in here, we're...
Stop talking and start shooting already.
Dead.
Norm's getting kinda close. Pocket sand.
Sand attack. Oh my god, I hate sand attack.
Ow.
You bully. I'm dead. Ow.
And now Paco gonna do something different. Dig.
Well, haha, your sand trick isn't gonna work on me. I've been around this sand so many times. I am the sand. My birds!
What?
No, look! Birds! I'm going to go become friends with them. No! Friends! Friends! Come back, friends! Oh, now I'm sad. Go ahead and shoot me all you want, I don't care. Ow. Ooh, food. Okay, I'm dead.
Here comes the next wave.
Straight off the ship and ready to fight.
You can't just go down like that. You actually have to put up a fight. Here, I'll show you.
Oh, no.
Hey, new plant's mine. I'm trying to read the news. There's nothing better at the beach than reading the newspaper. So, leave me alone.
Wait, why aren't you going the other way?
I don't know. Wanted to try something a little different.
Ow! Yay, I win! Yay, I lose!
Better take newspaper down too.
Hey! Dead.
Waves are getting stronger and stronger.
You're right. Wait, are you talking about those waves or the waves of zombies?
Both!
Here, I'm gonna try and get closer.
A lot of seagulls out here.
Hey, this is our ocean. Don't ever think about taking it away from us.
Ooh, water. And duck tube. Great.
And there's pirates here too. Great.
Don't mind me. I'm just getting a suntan. And look, I'm dead.
Mida, a balloon. Ah, thanks for saving me.
Hey, Peashooter.
Huh?
What are you doing on my salon? This here beach belongs to me. I would know. I've been living here for the past 20 years.
That's right. Very nice. Can you come a little closer?
Whatever for?
So I can bombard you with peas.
Oh, I'm gonna fall for that one.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Wait, why are you running?
Oh!
Oh! Did I forget to mention that I was beached for about 20 of them years? Oh, because I was.
Perfect.
Ow.
I can't believe I'm saying this. For once, everything's going pretty good. The thing, this is stage 14, wasn't it?
Si, 14.
Well, that
huge wave of zombies approaching.
Seriously? I think I may have an idea. Hey, you.
Huh? Hey, I don't even like bread.
Ow!
That's right, walk away. Wait, oh, dead.
All right, everybody, time for the wave. But this time, we're gonna do great, because I have my friends to help me. The seagulls and I have lived on this beach for ages. And can we go already? We're getting bored. Fine, let's go.
You'd think he'd stop talking shit.
Man, I don't know why we haven't gone here yet.
I don't know, but there's no sign, so I'm not happy.
Will you stop talking?
Yeah, let's go already.
Hey, don't worry, guys. We got melon poles.
Yeah, let's do it.
That's what you think, but I have a secret weapon.
Great! Oh goodness, you're not going to do what I think you're going to do!
Yes, I am. See the bread, boys?
Yeah.
Have a bite!
Yeah, water!
Quiet guy?
Yeah?
Maybe we should move a little closer. The waves are getting bigger, and the seagulls are flying away with the bread.
Oh goodness!
Yeah, you're right.
Uh-oh.
Melon pole, get out of there!
Out of where?
That hurts!
Take that!
Ow!
Ow!
Melon pole!
Yeah, it's working!
We have to get the bread away from him.
Not so easy when you have to deal with us too! Seagulls, come to our aid!
Nautilus got bread.
Fine.
Oh, they hit me in the mouth.
We can't do anything against the seagulls though. They're not zombified.
The water's getting closer.
Then start fighting.
Okay.
Paco, I have a plan. Pull off the zombies.
Hold up. Great, thanks.
We're gonna get you.
And I'm gonna get melee pulled. Not my greatest idea.
Long time.
Hey, what are you doing? Ow!
Alright. Who's ready for a flagman sandwich?
What are you talking about?
This.
Ow!
And a this.
Dig in, my feathered friends!
Well, I don't want to.
Ow!
Ah! That really hurt!
Oh no.
Ow!
You know, I thought that was gonna be a lot. Uh-oh.
Darn it, I died in my own level.
Sand Angel!
Darn it, I forgot.
Hey, can you guys actually lend a hand and help us?
Nautilus, you got food.
Fine. I'm dead anyway.
Now that I have the bread, the seagulls obey my commands.
They're kind of cute, actually.
Still haven't gotten me yet. Why go for bombs and you got bread?
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Ow!
These seagulls are like ruining my tan, and I hate it!
Man, who is that?
And now they're making female zombies. Great, what do they think of next?
She's pretty. Man, I found her first. No, you didn't.
Look, I hate to eat, like, brains, okay? So we can just get this over with.
Then you'll get shot down just the same.
And as for Gong and Boomer.
We're dead.
And how are you gonna, like, stop me? Yeah, throw bread at me, sure. Wow, they're fast.
Doesn't look like she's affected by the bread.
Well, I guess not. So in that case... There.
Finally.
Paco's getting tired. But look, there's a balloon.
Borf.
I mean, meow.
Oh, dogtail.
Haven't really met exactly, but...
Don't worry, I'm just like the cattail, except I like to lick people. Watch. Borf. Are you sure you're cut out for the team?
Very much so. I'm very cut out for this team. If not, well, allow my genius to show you.
What was that zombie?
I don't know, but he looks like a Conehead version of the Kung Fu team. Borf.
Watch and be amazed. Stop firing those things.
Oh my gosh, a zombie! That means he's either my friend or my foe, and I can't wait to...
What's that noise? Not to worry, I'm still alive. I just got pushed back a few feet. And will you stop firing those things?
You're taking a long time to beat him. Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Yes.
Alright.
That's it. I missed. Nope, I'm dead.
Oh, well, what a surprise.
Peashooter, we meet again for the last time. Prepare yourself for the hammer of combat.
Not this time. I've learned a few techniques from Wackerjack, and he's made me into the strongest zombie possible.
Now we panic?
Yep.
Wait a minute.
gosh, a big wave. I love big waves. They're really exciting, and I can't wait to jump into it. Ooh, nice water.
Here we come, Kenny. Hey, it actually worked.
Wait a minute.
What was that?
Oh! I think Dogtail's helping us.
Deep down, he's just the same old man.
Stop! Stop!
Oh! Whoa!
Ow.
Hey, look, isn't that Captain George?
Yeah, I'm finally back.
Not the dolphins!
Ow!
Stop.
Hey, you can't do that. And you can't do that either. Only I can do that. I'm dead. Wait a minute.
Get ready, dude. Cause Bonko's gonna bang you up.
Eventually.
Can you refrain from like doing that, man? Cause it's really hurting my mojo. Snorkeler has returned.
Gimmick's kind of ruined, but whatever.
Now would be a good time to say that Paco forgot the lily pad.
What? Then how's Dogtail here?
Like Winter Melon, we don't really need the lily pad to plant the cattail anymore.
Snorkeler impressed with your power, but now Snorkeler going to do attacks as well. Oh, right.
Oh man, that felt so good in the mojo. I think I'll do it again.
Oh, no you don't.
Oh, dude, you're like totally ripped, dude.
No Snorkeler, stay as far, far away from us as possible.
Snorkeler just wants another chance in limelight. Is that such a big deal?
Yes.
Fine, Snorkeler will return back to Ocean. Maybe Ocean appreciates Snorkeler.
Oh, glad we got them out of the way.
Oh, jellyfish.
I think the boss warning just saved you.
From what? Touching the jellyfish?
Paco?
Oh, great.
Oh, Paco, are you... Ah! What was that?
Greetings and salutations. I am the Zen Sensei.
No, you're not. You're just a zombie wearing white clothes.
My actual Zen Sensei uniform's actually at the dry cleaners. So this will have to do. And I shall show you the essence of... Zomfu.
Zomfu, huh?
Does that involve kicking sand in my mouth?
Well, that's step number 775, but...
Hold it!
Huh? Who said that?
Stop there, dude, because I'm like... Sandus, and I'm like... the king of sand, man.
No, you're not.
Well, I can dream, man.
And I am Mysticus. I am the mystical gnome. I have to be with him because he's so lazy and he doesn't do anything. He was supposed to show up at the movie theater, but he never showed up because he's lazy.
And so what do you want? Do you want to get bashed and learn the essence of Zomfu as well?
Nonsense. We're here to help.
Me too.
See how the waves approach?
Dude, like, we control that.
Well, too bad. No other options. Now get him. Fight, fight, fight.
And we'll watch from this rock.
Zen-sensei?
I am the Zen-sensei of the Turbulent Winds. Prepare yourself for combat.
Can you let me get up first?
Yeah. It will pass.
All for the gnomes.
Hey, Seagull, can you get away from Paco?
Paco is not food! Bad birds! Can I spit into three still?
No.
What did you give me in place of that?
A new power. Try it out.
Block. Shouldn't affect me.
Oh! It's on fire!
Ow! Ow! This guy's tough, with a capital T. Paco, a little help?
Oh yeah. Let's see, this way pass.
I think I'm starting
starting to see the gimmick now.
Ow.
Ow.
A perfect Zen garden. And this is your end.
Yes, we're going to win.
Me too.
Oh, no, you don't.
Balloon?
No,
not this time.
Oops.
Oh, you're sharp. Too sharp.
I think we found the weak spot.
No, not a weak spot. I just cannot stand sharp things.
Wait, I'm sounding like Wasabi.
No matter. More blocks. Summon more blocks.
Ow.
Ha-ha! I did it! No!
Oh, no.
Hi there! How do you do?
How about a nice tasty melon on the beach?
Well, actually, I'm not too... fond of melon.
Oh, try this!
Huh? Ow!
On you, Peashooter. Go get him.
Up the pass! You made my hairband fall off! Now I have a perfect audience!
Whoa!
This fight is so cool. I think I'm gonna have some food to celebrate.
Wait, what are you doing?
Chill, I'm just having a snack. It's white bread. I hate white bread. Uh-oh.
Now do you see what you have done?
Kinda. Can you explain it to me?
Idea!
Hey, come here, bread. Hey, birdies, you want some bread?
Yes.
Then come and get it.
Ow! What the? Bread?
Oh yeah, the gnomes.
Dude, watermelon. I like totally love water. Oh, my shades. Oh.
Stop that. Stop attacking him. You bad birds. I will show you. I'm dead.
Plant food.
Melons away.
Sensei defeated.
Looks like the blocks are gone too. Now what have you done with our captured friends?
Me? Know anything about that? I don't. I honestly don't. I just wanted to teach you some food.
He seems innocent.
You should have made him focus on the melon pole.
Well, you should have helped out more rather than just sitting there and eating bread. If not for the bread, we would have won.
You like haven't seen the last of the gnomes, because you haven't.
That's right.
Whoosh!
Peashooter, Paco, Melonpolt! Fume Shroom, there you are!
Boy, are we glad to see you.
Same here. Bellsprout just threw me into a little rock cave, so I got to see all the gnomes' actions and the zombies. You guys did great out there.
You know, those birds really stirred up a birdemic.
Fun fact, Paco, that movie was actually filmed here.
No.
Anyway, found this here crystal in the cave. It's orange and shiny and really suits the beach.
Oh, crystal!
Perfect. We got another crystal.
And I owe it all to you three.
Hey, what about us?
Oh yeah, you guys helped too. Thanks.
So long, Mr. Zen-sensei.
I just can't believe.
Vamanos, Peashooter. Let's go.
Oh, right.
We're back! Hey, Puff Shrooms. Look what we brought home.
Daddy!
Come here, kids!
Daddy!
It's okay. Papa's here. It's gonna be okay.
We missed you so much.
Good thing you showed up when you did. They were getting really worried.
Any sign of cherry bomb or gold magnet yet?
Sadly, no.
But we did find a crystal.
Step aside, everybody. I'm gonna analyze this one.
Sandy.
Perfect for ancient Egypt or big wave beach. Any of these plants can use this crystal.
What about one for pirate seas?
Well, no. You'd have to have a large amount of sand, not sand that's submerged. Anyway, time to put this crystal with the rest.
Gee, them crystals sure are pretty.
Yeah, you guys came a long way, haven't you?
You could say that. I grew up imitating myself, but you know.
You better get ready. The next location is the ocean.
But be careful. Last time I checked, that ocean was full of whirlpools.
Saw?
Whirlpools that can transport you to other dimensions, so be on your toes, okay?
And you know about this because...
Did a report on it a while ago.
Eh, whatever.
Nothing a little whirlpool can do to stop us.
Ow.
Come on, Peashooter, let's go.
Okay.